Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And look what we have here today to review is a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Vroom. It is a children's ride-on toy box.
How cool is that?
This is pretty cool.
This one is based on Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, which you guys know we love.
Leonardo.
We have Leonardo, the leader of the pack.
Now this is going to be so much fun for Keegan.
Yes, when he gets older, he's going to love this.
The back is like shell.
This is how, you know, these are the locks on how to open it and shut it. And it has a little, it has a pull cord up here so you can drag it behind him if you want to. This is pretty cool. We can't wait to open this and use this. Well, we won't ride it.
Yeah, it's a little too small for us to ride on. Too big for it.
I don't want to break it. But it's pretty cool.
Well, let's take off this packaging here and show you how to open it up and what's inside Leonardo.
Okay.
It has the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles logo on the side. Does it have it on the other side too?
I like how it even has like the end of the
bandana.
The bandana. Just on one side.
And it has a strap so you can carry it like a suitcase in addition to riding on top of it.
Yep.
This is obviously for really little kids. Like it says 3 to 6.
Yeah. But I bet you could even use this younger than 3. It has these two little locks here. You turn those to unlock like that. You open up the shell, you open up the face, and then you just pull this apart. Like that. So how to open it, which I just showed you. How to ride on it. You have everything all closed up and locked. And you sit on the top of it and you hold on to the handlebars. Now the only thing that I have to complain about is I wish the handlebars would raise, but they don't. They just stay stationary. And you can, what I'm gonna do now is attach the interior strap to help hold your toys in. And then it shows you how you can carry it like a shoulder, or you can unclip one of them and you have it as a pull string. This is Velcro. Velcro it around here. Like that. Like that. So there's one. I'm gonna do the same thing the other side. So we have some animals, we have animal art, what's up, and Derby. And we're gonna put them in the toy box. So Derby in there. I don't think they all fit. Put art in there. I think animal's gonna be a tight squeeze. Put animal in there, and then you have this luggage lock, right? So you take these like that, and it holds them in so when you fold it up, they don't fall out. Close the shell, lock it, close the face. Lock it, and then we'll unhook this, and you can fall.
Teegan, come back with the vroom! So this was a pretty fun review, and I know Teegan's gonna like this, especially when he's old enough to be up and about on his own.
Yeah, so that, you know, he's old enough to figure out what it's doing, he's gonna love it.
So the Vroom is made by Wicked Cool Toys, and there's also like a Batman one and a SpongeBob one, all sorts of characters. And if you liked our review of the Leonardo Vroom, I'm sure Teegan did.
Yeah.
Be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
On Twitter.
And on Facebook. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.